prior to taking the MBA, I was actually working as an employee in Intel. We decided that I was going to be on a management career path, so having an MBA would certainly add value to that. I did my bachelor degree in a local public university, University of Malaya, so I wanted something different. I didn't want to study in another public university, I wanted a foreign one. I was very pleased to note that Nottingham has actually got a campus here, and that the lecturers and facilities and everything is, you know, at par with what is supposed to be in the UK. In terms of cost, it was also comparable to other foreign-based MBAs. The majority of the modules were wonderful. In particular, I liked game theory. Operations management was very interesting. So a lot of the things like supply chain efficiency and things like that were very relevant to my work. I think we took a class on entrepreneurship. So that for that particular module, the assignment was very fun. With the MBA, I get to mix with people from marketing, from management, engineering, sales, and everybody offer a different perspective of the same thing. The friendships that I made are still very alive today. And some of these friends that I made, we are now doing business together. We work together and we have dinner together, we chit-chat and things like that. So that's really wonderful. I finished the MBA in 2008, and then I left Intel because they closed down the Cyberjaya office. We started the company in 2008, doing software development for non-profit organizations. But then when we started taking on commercial projects, that really took off. As the CEO of the company, I provide the direction and also overall strategic objective of where we are going and what we're doing and what we're trying to achieve. As of this year, 2012, we are acquired by a global company called Tricor. It's a Hong Kong-based company that is also owned by the Bank of East Asia, and they are in 27 cities worldwide. We provide software solutions to Tricor as well as external clients. There are many things in business and management that are solved problems. You don't really have to go out there and reinvent the wheel. You just need to have apply the lessons that have already been proven.